A developing story tonight, a death investigation underway after a body was found in an abandoned business in Asheville. It happened off Patton Avenue. Police say they found the woman's body inside this building around 4 o'clock today. Her body has not been identified. We're told the medical examiner's office is working to determine a cause of death and also manner of death as of this hour.